Hey guys, welcome to this tutorial on how to use the 7-day average weight tracker available on my website at sixmilestosupper.com/freebies. I love using the 7-day average. I pay attention to that more than my single day weights because it really shows me the trend of where my weight is going. I have so many fluctuations that it's really hard to tell sometimes. Am I losing? Am I gaining? Or am I just plateauing? It just keeps me sane. So let's get started. The first step is to enter your starting weight into the green box. Next, let's go ahead and fill in the dates. Click into the first empty box under date and type in today's date. Then click into the box again and take the right-hand corner, click and hold and drag down to fill in all of the dates automatically. I like to go ahead and fill it in for a long period of time so that I don't have to keep doing this over and over and over again. Now, I usually wait till the end of the week to put in my daily weights into this spreadsheet, but you can certainly do it every single day if you'd like. Now you start putting in your single day weights, and you'll notice column C automatically calculates how many pounds you've lost. That's just taking your starting weight and subtracting your daily weight. And when you've entered in 7 days worth of weights, you will start to see the 7-day average being calculated automatically in column D. That is a running 7-day average, so every day you can see how is your 7-day average looking, which to me has been much more informative. You'll notice H5 keeps track of the lowest 7-day average you've experienced, which I personally like to keep track of, just as a sort of a personal best type thing. Down at the bottom, you'll notice there are a couple of other tabs that you might want to take advantage of. The first one is the weight trendline chart. This chart shows you the trend line of how you're trending, and really you want to wait until you've got probably 2 months worth of data before you start really looking at this. The last tab is the goal tab. This tab is where you can set some weekly goals. Now, the way I do it is I set it usually month by month. I'll go in, I'll put the next 4 weeks, the date for each of those weeks, say every day on a Friday, and then I will put down what my weight goal is, and I want to look at just the 7-day average. That's what I'm looking for. And then each week on Friday, I look at what is my 7-day average for that particular day, and I put that number into this column. If I didn't hit my goal, the cell will turn red and it will show me by how much I missed the goal. I can also put notes there, which I find are very helpful. On another week, if I did hit my goal, then the cell will turn green. Again, I like to keep notes so that I can see why I'm having success or not. So that's how you use this spreadsheet. I hope you get as much value out of it as I have. I really credit it with helping me to lose the weight and keep it off. It really keeps me accountable and has helped encourage me throughout this whole process. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. So thank you for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below.